explosive. West Coast shit, my niggerish ways a track. Girls that used to turn they back, causing me to yank they arm and pose like I would do them all. Now
we're sitting out here in the Comfort Inn Santa Monica, as you can see, in front of room 245.
What is this?
Smoking weed, always fat, more than one firearm, chrome rims, rhino. Chronic in your system, let me know. My shit's the bomb, explosive.
West Coast shit. I really want to get a ball gown here, so I'm gonna look that.
Bitch, gobble a dick. Host forgot to eat a dick and shut the fuck up.
Bargain bazaar thrift store. That looks like a super good. Ooh, Peppy's thrift left stranded.
Just pop your collar. Pimp convention hoes for a dollar. Six deuce in a plush, six deuce in Pala. Pimping hoes from Texas to Guatemala. Bitch niggas pay for hoes just to lay with hoes. Relax one night and pay to stay with hoes. Captain save them all day. Bitch. Well, say this dick, bitch nigga. You more of a bitch than a bitch. You ain't into hitting pussy or hitting the switch. You into hitting bitches off of the grip, you punk bitch. Bitch.
All
bitch.
My real dogs still kicking with me. All my down hoes still tricking with me. All the true gangsters know they ain't never loved no hoe. All the hood rats still shaking for me. All my true fans still checking for me. All the real smokers know they ain't passing nothing but dope and D.
Elsewhere in life. If toss is the body's first racket, we must master it. Must backhand what the giver gives. Don't raucous the frenzy, nor hands up or hand out. We forgot hunger is something meat is no use to bulldoze. What we agreed to stop calling our tongues. Don't lofty, don't strut. What you called robust turned out most snow-like of all. Patterned by the messier god. Should you skin your fair boy to prove what melt is? Don't whisper metal again and feel pleased. Don't fathomable, don't sloth. We hold our fat between us. We attaboy this new boundary that bounds us. We as warp, as a wallop, lopped off.
The voice of Liz Sorrell before she put some paintings on the curb. I'm gonna put these paintings out on his curb, and then I'm gonna put the car in reverse and run over them. You yell if he comes out. I work with art. I know art better than I know an ass-tastic dress. And these paintings ain't art, and that boy you insisted on seeing, who I call Ezekiel of the Abyss, can discover what I think of his paintings in the morning. I hope it rains. I hope there's a goddamn deluge that carries them into the eye of a tornado that flies them into the middle of a pasture where a ginormous bovine takes a leap on them. I'm gonna put these paintings out on his curb, then you and me will go to Cafe Europa and buy a half-priced bottle of red and smoke cigarettes, and I'll remind you that just last week, Ezekiel at the Abyss spent $200 on 50 pounds of Legos off eBay so he could build a very important space station. Well, look who it is. Honey, I've got hiccups bigger than this boy's balls. You need not worry about me.